Welcome dear friends, this is the second part of the dance class educational video that I wanted to do. This is the center and we've seen the bar together. I hope you enjoyed it. And this is the Bolshoi video just before the reconstruction, so it's the old floor made of wood, and you've seen they're pouring water on the floor so the slippers don't slip too much. You see, this is like a tradition in Russia. On this floor, they're very used to it. Even those great professionals, they're doing so. So you see many of the great dancers of the Bolshoi Theater. That was shot 20 years ago, almost 15. And Vladimir Nikonov is going to give the class. He's like, was a very renowned, famous teacher. He passed away in August 2020, unfortunately. So let's see those grand plié right at the center. This is quite unusual. This is start with the adagio. Usually you may start at the center with the battement dégagé. This is right adagio, and you've seen those amazing high legs of Svetlana ZAKHAROVA in the center. And from grand plié, there are some exercises doing even tour, pirouette right away. The développé quatrième front, going through to arabesque, and à la seconde, which is always amazing with Svetlana.
Назад, крозе, два долю в сторону, три жете вперед. Два крозе вперед, два крозе назад. Два долю в сторону, три жете, три вперед. Можно. Эй. Вперед, назад. И раз, два в сторону. Жете.
Noticed more men on some group because they have like a different dynamic energy. They need a different tempo from the pianist, so they split the groups in men and women. So the exercise is to make work the inner thighs to have a good balance. With the accent inward, so they make the muscles inside just like that. Series of fifths on the second, which makes center of the body more. Even though those great professionals there might miss their periods, they are just in their working process here. It's not a demonstration, it's just like to show how the working process is going on. This is more educational video, so some of you might want to find something else if you want just to follow a regular class. This is like trying to explain to everybody what I think important in a dance class. So clearly you have now the same exercise but from behind, starting from behind. So the pirouettes are underdone in this case. They were underdone in the first exercise. Now they are underdone, which is inward. They were outwards. But basically, it's the same. So you've seen those preparation pirouettes à la seconde, which is not very often in a United States, for example, it's a very Russian technique to take the pivot from the side on a string. Little by little, some dancers are going to leave the class because they had enough for today. Considering they are going to rehearse and they have a small break before rehearsing just after the class to drink tea or eat something. And then in the evening they will have a showtime that will be. They will have a ballet, full ballet. Most of them are going to dance tonight. That's why the center is going to get less and less people are going to stay. It doesn't mean they don't like the class, it's just like usual. They're staying for the bar there, then they're doing what they need at the center. It's just like their own routine, considering it's a very hot day coming up. Some exercise with the fondue, it's just to get the body straight in the balance, in the demi-plié, just to be on its own legs, to be centered, to feel like a balance. Still, to a desk, and you can see the work of the arms. Russians are famous for their work with the arms, very precise and very technically. They have their own school on this one. The Americans are more arms, well, if I say the American school, like the machines, they are more, less open, like shoulders. Masha Alexandrova is here too. You noticed a little later. Grand battement followed by pivot. I was talking to you about complié followed by pivot. This is like combattement followed by pivot. It's also technically hard to achieve perfectly. So you have outwards, inwards tour, and finally, taken from Alaska inside the so forte, like you see in the middle, the gentleman in the middle. Inside and that muscle preparation. You notice some are turning on the left and some keep turning on the right because it's their sides. You dancers definitely have a side they prefer. They do their tricks and all their technique better on one side than the other. It's very unusual. Some are lefties. But still, they keep working mostly on both sides. You notice like the work of the arms, always in first position. It's very rigorous. You still have position through one position. You hold one position, but you go through the other position. Masha Alexandrova is here. Then, right, small jumps to warm up. The feet getting prepared for the big jumps. I like the difference of rhythm between the bouncing feeling of the small jumps. Here you have a glimpse at perfection, seems to me. I like very much watching the feet of the dancer working, especially in the small jumps. You got what we call petit batterie, which is include small jeté, small assembly, small brisé. Brisé. This is another exercise of petite batterie. With this time battu, it means each time you go from, for example, one note to the other, you're gonna go through the fifth position right there. You see? Even though there are two tunes, simple. Jeté, the battu, in between. In gray you have Masha Alexandrova. Amazing dancer as well. The music definitely gives that bounce energy, which is necessary to for the dancers to have that energy to do that such fast steps precisely. I wanted to grab that moment of everyday's life of a dancer together. Masha Alexandrova as well as Hal. Now you see, this is like bigger jumps. Some sisan. Sisan means you starting from two legs and landing on one leg. So you get sisan forward, sisan sisan, sisan attitude. Sisan épaulé à la seconde, sisan croisé à l'est. Attitude. The same on the side. So you see the jumps increasing.
Thank you.
I hope you can find the pleasure they have doing so. It's a combination of together energy, the music, the teacher, everything. I mean, everything comes together just like in this class. I think it's very pleasant for the instrument there. More pleasant moment in the day for a dancer. Svetlana ZAKHAROVA is now taking her break to get ready for the rehearsal. If you want, I could even put some rehearsal so we can try to have an interaction together about those footage. Life of a dancer, she called. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, to comment, are very welcome. I really want to take that, to have that interaction with you, if possible. So, you bring me a lot with your comments, and I might think of something else in that case.